Doing some repotting here. Got my indeterminates. Determinate tomatoes, some squashes. I think those might be butternut. I didn't label them. Oh well, the mystery. This is where I start the tomatoes. Pretty simple. Fluorescent lights. A little bit of tin foil. There you go. Squashes, spinach way in the back. That is a brandy wine. Just repotted these last week. Big pots. And they a couple of weeks maybe. I think I'm gonna use the hoop house for some of the tomatoes this year. Plant them early in April. They'll be heading out here. There's the newest bed.